Sorry, this is slightly starting slightly late. I forgot to press the record button. Anyway, space suits you, sir. A very, very long level, so I'll try to do it as quick as possible. I can't promise anything, though. Yeah, I know where I'm going next. Doesn't even have to tell me. This is pretty Batman. Future. Oh, yeah, right. That's right. I have these the weird robot thing. Okay, I guess what's the second character instead, I guess. Okay, well, I didn't mean to shoot you. The game is forcing you to. And piece number one. And we switch to a flying character, get over super easily. Okay, actually, you know what? Better idea. Probably don't do that. There we go. Switch to Jerry to blow this up. And then bring her across. Huh. No, like that. Actually, I kind of have to leave her here, unfortunately. I'm gonna have to leave Freeze here. Because I can't use that. You do not.
Guess we've all got to learn.
Where do you have this? I don't remember. Nope, not you. All in it? Nope. Oh yeah, man, duh. Okay. Freeze! What are you doing? There we go. Actually, maybe Green Arrow could have done that. I think I should have tested that. And load up the fuel. So now we have to get up there. And basically, I actually speed through most of this. Because I gave it Ted to get a super suit to be able to get a space to be able to fly up there. Thing is, I don't need to do that. Because I already have a flying character. So I'd save, like, I don't know, 5 to 6 minutes. Right, to back the arrow. Then you might say, well, this is a DLC character. Well, it's not playable either. So it doesn't matter. Yeah, but he's not a playable character, so it doesn't matter. Also, every single character will switch to this character anyway in the minigame, so it doesn't matter. I remember I switched to stick not too long ago, which makes doing minigames easier, like the Pac-Man style one. Oh man, doing that minigame is so hard when your stick keeps getting stuck. Yeah, this way you decide to run across, it's pretty easy. And now I have to assemble the bat rocket. Alright, now head on to the space section. It's probably just gonna cut out of the video, but I myself is gonna play it. Since there's literally nothing that happens important. That's. And we're back. We had to go through an entire spaceship battle, but we're back. Oh yeah, I forgot. Here's Batman's automatic shield for some reason. How it works, but I like it. Get out of my way! There we go. Alright, kill gun. I think we're supposed to be looking for something, but I don't know what. What? Yeah. Okay. And I just died. What?
I remember this level. It's the worst level of all time.
What do you mean?
There's teeth always chasing you.
No. The Lego movie level where you're underwater. That's the worst level ever. I mean, this level is just, like, super long. That's what I don't like about it. And on to section 4, I guess? Yeah, another cutscene. Yeah, once again, because you have a flying character, well, it's gonna be pretty easy. Bash these guys out of existence. Not that. Not that. Yeah, I know there's even Batman at IMAX shield. What's this little lever thing? Oh. Well, okay, I didn't know it just all those activate stairs. I didn't need to do that. Blow these two things up. All right, charge up this Sonic treadmill. And we're done. That's it, actually.